This is Chaim Shapiro from Touro College, and this is LinkedIn in 3 minutes or less. In today's installment, we're going to talk about setting up your Vanity URL and editing your public profile settings. Way to do that again, here we are in the edit mode of your profile. Click on this little button here, Edit Public Profile and URL. That's going to take you to a completely separate page here. The first thing I want you to do is show where you can actually edit your URL, which is right over here, by clicking on this pencil. LinkedIn is going to default to something like linkedin.com/in. Most of the letters of your name or all the letters of your name with a dash and a bunch of extra numbers or potentially some extra letters as well. First thing you want to do is grab your name here. First name, last name if you can. No capitalizations or special characters necessary. When you click save, that'll actually change your URL so that if anybody actually clicks on that link from outside of LinkedIn, it'll take them to this particular page that I'm actually showing you right now, which we'll talk a little bit more about in just a moment. If you cannot get your name because it's already taken, try to put a dash between, let's say, for example, the Chaim and the S of Shapiro, the M and the S of Shapiro. Potentially, you could use your degree. MED would be mine at the end, CPA if you're a CPA, but something along those lines. And the great thing about this is once you have that professional URL, you can use it as a signature line in your email, as I currently do. Now, that will take people to this particular page. Now, you see here, I have this page optimized based on what I think is my best content. The way I choose what shows up on this page, and this will also be what people see if they access my LinkedIn account via Google search and are not logged into LinkedIn, I can choose what to show, my headline, my website, posts and activities. If I think one is or a particular part of this is not worth showing, all I got to do is click it off. And that'll turn that off, and it's no longer going to show on my page. And you'll see that that actually changed what I had on my page. I'm going to put that back up there because I do like having it there as well. And that, again, just updated the page. A couple other important things here. Your public profile's visibility, you want to have that on so people can see it. The basic is your name, number of connections, industry, and region, as you can see right over here. But one of the important things I think people overlook is your profile photo. I do recommend that people set that to public, that all LinkedIn members, no matter where they find you, including search engines, can see your picture. People, as we mentioned in one of the other sessions, relate to pictures. And if they're able to see your picture when they're seeing you and looking at your profile from the outside, like you can see mine here, they're much more likely to engage with your profile. So I definitely recommend set that particular one to public so everybody can see it, not just LinkedIn members, but also people outside of LinkedIn.